There's a lovely poem by John Masefield, The West Wind. I've been privileged to have heard it read by the most thrilling voice in the world, the voice of the First Lady of the Theater, Miss Ethel Barrymore. And if that isn't enough, the musical background you will hear was composed by another member of this royal family, Mr. Lionel Barrymore. It's titled Andante, and Meredith Wilson's orchestra will play it. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my distinguished honor to present to you Miss Ethel Barrymore.
It's a warm wind, the west wind, full of birds' cries. I never hear the west wind, but tears are in my eyes. For it comes from the west lands, the old brown hills, and April's in the west wind, and daffodils. It's a fine land, the west land, for hearts as tired as mine. Apple orchards blossom there, and the air's like wine. There's a cool green grass there where men may lie at rest, and the thrushes are in song there, fluting from the nest. Will you not come home, brother? You've been long away. It's April and blossom time, and white is the spray, and bright is the sun, brother, and warm is the rain. Will you not come home, brother? Home to us again. The young corn is green, brother, where the rabbits run. It's blue sky and white clouds and warm rain and sun. It's song to a man's soul, brother, fire to a man's brain, to hear the wild bees and see the merry spring again. Larks are singing in the west, brother, above the green wheat. So will you not come home, brother, and rest your tired feet? I've a balm for bruised hearts, brother, sleep for aching eyes, says the warm wind, the west wind, full of birds' cries. It's the white road westward is the road I must tread, to the green grass, the cool grass, and rest for heart and head, to the violets and the brown brook, and the thrush's song in the fine land, the west land, the land where I belong.